Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Is It Worth It? In this episode, we will be checking out the Boat Warp Orb item in Fishing Simulator. The Boat Warp Orb can be bought from Decker's Boat Shop. It is under the Special Items tab and will cost you 900 gems. This is one of the cheapest gem items in the game. The Boat Warp Orb is quite straightforward to use. All you have to do is hold it in your hand and press the button. It will teleport you to your boat, wherever your boat is. Please note that when you use the orb, it only works when you have already spawned a boat. If you haven't spawned a boat before in the server, it will not teleport you and will give you an error message. But why would you even want this orb? If you're fishing, you're most likely already at your boat, right? Well, that is correct. There is a really amazing use to the orb that makes farming a lot quicker. Let's say you're on your yacht or any other boat and oh no, your backpack is full, I need to go sail. Well, normally you would either reset and spawn at the island and then get your boat and drive it back, or you would take your boat and drive back to the island. But with the orb, all you can do is simply reset your character, which will teleport you to the Starter Island where you can sail. You simply run over to the guy where you can sail. You sell all your items, and what you do is you take your orb, you click and hold it, and you're back at your boat, ready to fill your backpack again. This might seem like a very minor thing to just reset and get to your boat back very quickly, but in the long run, it is really worth it, because all the time that you would have spent traveling with your boat is now spent fishing to get all the money and all the XP that you want. The only use for this orb is really to make fishing faster and make selling faster. It is way cheaper than the Sell Anywhere Game Pass, so I would suggest getting this item over the Sell Anywhere Game Pass. But I mean, that's basically up to you which one you prefer. Anyway, if you found this very small video helpful or want to see more, please hit that like button and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!